Hey, my legion, how y'all doing today? I'm here today to review Eats hot and spicy flavored potato chips. And I guess Eats is from distributed by Midwood Brands, and this was at Family Dollar in Albion. And when I saw this, I said, oh man, hot and spicy chips. I didn't get this Easter weekend. I actually saw this last weekend, last Friday, when I was in Family Dollar, and I didn't get any, and I said next time I go, I should get some. Cause I love doing like hot and spicy chip reviews, and this giant bag was like $1.75, which I don't think is a bad deal. Like I said, the Family Dollar, there's not a lot of information, but I mean, this is definitely Family Dollar brand. It says, distributed by Midwood Brands, and then at underneath Eats, the Eats logo, it says, not 100% satisfied, return empty package within 30 days any Family Dollar store for refund with receipt or exchange. So, definitely associated with Family Dollar. I figured it was. And, see, anything else? You have, like, these are probably, like, going to be, like, paprika chips. And Germany, they made paprika chips. They weren't hot, though, but for, like, vending machine stuff, you know, back in the early, I mean, you got a decent-sized bag for, like, 40 cents of those. You know, they were only okay. It says no trans fat per serving. Let's go ahead and open these up. Hopefully see how hot and spicy these are. Hopefully it'll be good. Like I said, $1.75, a big 9-ounce bag. It definitely has the smell of, like, the red coated chips. They're okay. They have a decent heat to them, but they're not as good as, like, the Nibbled Gibble chips. This is a really, see how this one is. They have kind of a sweetness to them, which is really different. The Nibbled Gibbles had more of a zestier, spicy taste I really liked. Okay. Sugar's down in there, that's it. See where they have the smoke flavor. Barley malt extract. Tomato powder, oh wow. Spice, onion powder. It doesn't have paprika, but it's gotta have some extract in there. I mean, there is some heat to it. I start to feel burned now. These are okay. Not as good as the Nibbles get with hot chips. I didn't think they would be. But for affordable hot and spicy chips, they're alright. I give the Eats hot and spicy flavored potato chips a 8 out of 10. Hope you like this video. The Nibbles Gibbles hot red hot ones are more expensive, but I think they're much better. You're doing bad. So until next time, bye, please. It's just weird they have a sweetness to them. Take care, my legion.